there on Mantha, ties him up trying to get something going. And now the two of them are going to go. As play continued the other way, the whistle blows and Joe Kocur got Mo Mantha finally to take the bait. And I don't know, Wicks was watching the whole thing, whether Joe will get an extra two as the aggressor, because he definitely was.
I'll tell you one thing, he got Mantha's attention. He stood right there and nosed each other. And finally, Mantha dropped the gloves and Kocur started flailing away. So as they take a break, we'll be back in a moment.
We are back. 3:48, the time of the penalties. Let's get a look at how it starts here. Mantha had checked Shahaki, and then Kocur in with the second hit. Gets the elbow up, and that's what gets it started. And Joe just pushing and pushing, and finally they went. But kind of a strange call. They had set a double. Major